All right, we are so pleased to have our next guest in studio. The African Chamber is hosting its second annual summit, and it's a big cultural event, an awards gala where you can come and learn more about the culture, everything from business to, of course, the beautiful fashion, and of course, just celebrating the rich heritage. And joining us with more about Afrikfest is Chris Usebi. Good to have you again.
Thank you.
And then also we have the event coordinator, Ms. Jo Cato.
Thank you for having us.
Very much known for her involvement in the community. So this is 3 days kicking off on Thursday.
Yes, it is.
Yes. So let's talk about what people can expect.
So Afrikfest this year, we're 3 days. We added an additional day this year. And so we've added a business element to it because we formed an African Chamber of Commerce.
Yes.
So on Thursday, September 27th, we're going to have our business and trade summit for businesses in Las Vegas who want to know how to go global to the African continent. So we're going to have roundtable discussions and talks with people coming in from Africa, as well as on Friday, we have our cultural experience where we're going to celebrate the 400th anniversary of the first African that was brought to the United States.
Of course.
And we have a really great experience set for that. And then Saturday is our gala and our soccer tournament.
Wow.
And Chris can touch on the soccer tournament.
Yes.
Yeah, we have a few themes registered. And then on that Saturday morning from 9:30 a.m., we would have first leg kickoff and then play the final later in the day.
Oh, that's going to be huge. Yes. Soccer, a huge international sport.
Yeah.
I mean, it is the biggest sport in the world.
It
hugely
is.
Popular on the African continent.
Definitely.
So that's going to be a lot of fun. But then also people will be able to experience, really have an immersive cultural experience, right, on Saturday. What are some of the other things that we're going to be doing?
So, go ahead.
Yeah, on Saturday, we expect a lot of entertainment.
Ooh, I like that.
We have most of our local artists performing. We have cultural groups, we have the acrobats and all that stuff.
And we also have fashion, and if you can see Fava over here, she's wearing a fashion ensemble, so that's some of the things we can expect.
It's beautiful.
At the fashion show on Thursday, at Friday and Saturday as well.
Gorgeous.
We have the drums, and we have our drummer with us.
Oh, is he going to give us a little taste?
He's going to give us a little taste of what to experience.
Now, our lovely model is Fava. Fava, that's right. She was with us last year. Now, what area of Africa, is this a typical, attire that we would see, Nigerian attire.
Yes.
Okay, very good. And you as well, Chris?
Yeah, mine is Nigerian also.
Excellent, excellent. Yes. And I know there's three tribes, right? The Nigerian tribe?
Three major tribes.
Three major tribes.
250 different ethnic groups.
Well, see, that's why you need to go, so you can learn more about it, right? So let's talk about where it's going to be before we let our drummer come in.
It's going to be this Thursday, Friday, and Saturday at 6590 Bermuda Street. This is in Las Vegas. It's the Convention Center of Las Vegas.
Yes.
The event starts on Thursday from 9 till 2, on Friday from 4 till 8 p.m., and on Saturday, the soccer match starts at 9:30
in the morning.
In the morning, and then our gala starts at 6, and the event is free.
Oh, wonderful.
So the big word, the event is free for the entire community to come out
and enjoy
this cultural experience.
Okay, well, we have to wrap up very, very quickly. Let's get a little taste of what you can experience on the drums. You have to make it quick, but we'll just do it for a little bit so they can get a taste. Definitely check it out. Be a part of it. For more information on our sister station's website, news3lv.com. Thank you all so much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
All right.